first time I got this product for about $17 at the supermarket. It was on the back as well. This product works very well. It has the product.
Hello, person. Welcome to this place. You are now tuned into the sounds of Noisier Radio.
Noisier Radio.
Yes, hello. Welcome back to the Noisier Radio.
Yes, welcome back to Noisier Radio.
We have some brand new music from Eni for you from his new single on Critical. This is called Transition.
Brand new division out last week on the parcels number 2. This is Rivas with Voltaic. René Levice is back, and to celebrate it, he's called a tune back.
It's on RAM and it's big. Big up Renilla Vice. Blah, blah, blah.
Next up, we've got some music from Dispatch Recordings. This is Jaron Stone with Control Information.
Heard it if you've been checking out Joker's Instagram, because this is Joker with a track called Melkweg. It's brand new, it'll be out on Capsize, and we love it.
Melkweg bass, big up Joker.
Good.
for some ridiculous jump up. This is Prestige with Miracles on Invisible Recordings.
Don't encourage the president to think scientists are wizards, Jeremy. If things get out of control, and they might, even you can't work miracles.
This is out now on Invisible Solids Part 1. Critical Binary is back. This is Kirill with Rave Generator.
We got sent some new music by Saturated, and it sounds saturated. This is 1-800-BAD-TRIP with Turtle Soup.
Okay, then.
Good busy.
Ah, two of our favorite producers, Face and Mephius, have teamed up for their EP, the Wasteman EP. This is Malmaison, taken off of that EP out on Neo Signal on the 1st of September.
This could get messy.
Next up, we've got exclusive content. This is Run DMT and Vorso with Gamma Ray.
Gamma Ray. This is Noise Radio.
Time for some twisted up neuro in the form of Into the Darkness by Tobax on Titan Recordings.
Sounds of Total Science, Hydro and War. This is Straight G. This is forthcoming.
Straight G. Straight G.
This is forthcoming on Total Science's label CIA.
I don't know how to be nothing but that. I'm just a hustler. I'm a mastermind. I organize a lot of shit. Touch gonna be something. Mastermind. I know how to use my brain and organize a lot of shit. Everything I touch gonna be something. Watch me come on.
This is really cool and it's really techie, and it's by a producer named Ozma. The track is called Essential. Nice work. Nice work.
Jesus.
All right. A contrast. This is Aztec, Hapa, and Suruda. They just put it online on SoundCloud. This track's called Sodium. Whoop.
Sustenance with Gusto, Vacuum on Dispatch, Minimal.
next song that we play is coming out on C4C Recordings, Cause for Concern's label. And because they used a phaser on the main bass line, it sounds a bit like Cause for Concern. And we really like this one. This is Inward Hanzo and Randy featuring Synthetics. It's a mouthful. The track's called Tune X.
Yes, phasers. More phasers, please. Now for something quite different. Some vibey dubstep. This is Shu and Zygos, Landfall. Happy trails.
Yeah.
Next track happens to be Black Barrel with Zero Tolerance coming out on Vandal. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
DLR, this is DLR with Antisocial on Dispatch. Big up.
Big up. Dispatch playing a lot of Dispatch this episode. Good music coming out.
Thank you.
Next up, we've got a listener submission. This is Crypsis and Youth with Scat Dive. Last track, by the way, wins title of the episode and perhaps month. Next is Paula Bryson and Data 3, Hyperborean. Thank you. Yes, we've got some very fresh, brand new Source Direct. This came out 21 years ago and still sounds really dope. This is a remastered version of Source Direct's Stone Killer. Really nice. Bit of history. Big up.
This brings us to the very end of this episode, but we have an important announcement to make.
Yes.
Which is a new artist EP on Division. It's Mare with his EP Contrasts, and this track is taken off that EP. It's called Thorn Eater.
Yep, this is out next week.
Thank you guys for tuning in. Thank you for leaving comments and sending us music. Till next time, peace.
Bye-bye.